right now. Welcome back to Houston Life. Did you know that approximately 37 million Americans suffer with diabetes and another 86 million are pre-diabetic? Our next guest has a revolutionary approach to treating the disease. Here to explain is Dr. Brian Loveridge with Diabetes Relief, along with patient Julian Lee, who says he has gotten his life back. And Julian, we're gonna chat about your story in just a minute. But first of all, doctor, those numbers are actually staggering. I was so shocked that so many millions of Americans are actually pre-diabetic. What does that mean to be pre-diabetic?
Well, it means that you're in the first stages of metabolic failure. And in reality, 1 in 3 adults in America have pre-diabetes. It's amazing how prevalent it is.
And so technically, diabetes cannot be cured, but you guys have a treatment we just described as revolutionary. How is this treatment different?
This is different because we go to the core of the problem, which is metabolic failure. So all of the other treatments are kind of like Band-Aids. They try to treat symptoms, but we try to restore your metabolism so that you can have the energy that you need to be able to function normally and prevent the complications of diabetes.
Most people think just about blood sugar when they hear about diabetes. Is that incorrect?
No, that's exactly right. But diabetes is so much more than that because your metabolism starts to fail and you can't produce energy. And that causes you to feel crummy and blah and have high blood pressure, gain weight, end up with complications such as neuropathy, kidney problems, visual problems. I mean, you name it. It's just this downward spiral.
So essentially the high blood sugar then is just a symptom of the real problem then, is that right?
Exactly, it's kind of like if you have pneumonia, you know, you don't want to go to your doctor and get cough syrup as you leave his office. You want an antibiotic to treat the underlying problem so that you can get better, and that's what we do.
So if you're just getting, you know, a treatment that's surface level, it's sort of like putting a Band-Aid on the problem and not actually getting to the root of what's going on.
That's exactly right.
So we have a couple of animations, and I want you to sort of walk us through what we're about to see. This first animation is of a good cell then?
It's a good cell. This is a normal, healthy patient. And as the patient eats, you can see that the carbohydrates initially stimulate the stomach, okay, and a signal is sent to the pancreas. The pancreas revs up, gets online, and starts sending insulin and critical communication to your liver. The liver then starts to upregulate and metabolize and utilize those sugars or carbohydrates with the end result to maximize your energy production. The energy production is critical so that you have optimal cell function, so that cell is able to repair damage, renew and regenerate when it wears out and tires out, so that you can live a healthy, vibrant life and enjoy what you love to do.
So our bodies are essentially like mini factories, and when it's working well, then that is how everything is supposed to go down. But you also have another animation of the bad version, right, of what goes wrong when the body is diabetic.
Right, so this is a diabetic patient. You can see that the pancreas short circuits. It either is unable to produce insulin or your body becomes resistant to insulin. And what happens next? The liver starts to downregulate. It doesn't get those critical signals that it needs, and energy production to your body is then diminished. And so your cell is not able to see the energy that it needs, and it starts to fizzle out. And in the ER, I see patient after patient that come in with complications of diabetes because you're literally starving your cells. I had a little lady who had neuropathy, 78 years old. She comes in the middle of the night just crying in pain. She can't sleep, and I'm just there giving her pain meds to get her through the night. It's not a treatment, it's not a cure, but what we do is completely different.
Well, and if left untreated, it can end up being life-threatening or cause some major, major health complications, right?
Without question, and I see that every day.
Julian, tell me a little bit about your experience, because I understand you have been seeing Dr. Loveridge for about 5 months now, mm-hmm, and you feel totally different than you did before you went in. What kinds of symptoms were you experiencing?
Well, originally I had the diabetic nerve pain that he was alluding to, and it was pretty severe to the point where I couldn't sleep and I couldn't get out and play and basketball with my 8-year-old son. He would come home every day and say, "Daddy, why are you so tired? Why do your feet hurt all the time?" So I knew it was time to do something about it.
So frustrating when it's getting in the way of your day-to-day activities.
Day-to-day activities.
Spending time with your family.
Exactly, a normal lifestyle. So I go to the clinic, and it totally changed everything about my ability to do the things that I know I need to do. My son and I now play basketball together on a regular basis. My neuropathy is dissipating. It hasn't totally gone away, but it's definitely downward diminishing. So I feel like I've got a new lease on life as a result of going through this clinic.
That's fantastic. I mean, was it less pain or was it more energy you were feeling or both?
Both. It was really the energy thing. And to top it all off, I lost 17 pounds as a result in the 5-month time frame. So I lost the weight, my diet changed, I started to test my blood on a regular basis. So I became more aware and more in tune with what my body needs and what I need to do to stay healthy.
That is fantastic. Dr. Loveridge, you guys also have a special offer for Houston Life viewers during the month of May. Tell us about it.
So we have a Metaba 360, which is basically a supplement that we're offering this month, and it boosts your metabolism. It helps you have the energy that you need. It restores that vitality so that you can get out and be active and vibrant and healthy.
And to get in on that deal, you must mention Houston Life. You can schedule your consultation, and they just mention Houston Life in their consultation to get this then.
Yep. If they come in for the month of May, we would be happy to provide that if they have a consult with us.
All right. Well, Dr. Loveridge, thank you so much for the lesson. Those animations were very helpful.
You bet.
Glad to know a little more how insulin works. Julian, thank you so much. I'm glad you have a new lease on life.
Excellent.
It's fantastic. As a recap, that website, by the way, is, what is your website? Diabetesrelief.com. And the phone number is 281-600-5000. Remember to mention Houston Life to receive your free bottle of Metaba 360. Coming up.